No, not just yet. We've got a giraffe that's watching lions in the distance. There we go. Oh, there's some warthogs jogging in the foreground there. Oh, look, there's a lioness right on the warthogs. I think they went behind you, madam. There's a warthog just behind you, Oh, there we go. There she goes. Oh, she's just missed. She's off to another one now. Oh, we didn't even see that happening. Those are the lions way down in the salt lick. What happened behind the bush? Oh no, and now it looks like our other lions disappeared as I was watching. Oh no, there she is. She's on the stalk now. She's after the wildebeest, our closest lioness. There we go, it's all happening here down south. Has she been spotted by a wildebeest behind us? Not sure. So she's closing down. Some wildebeest have lain down, so they actually have bedded down for the night. They're sleeping, so it's going to be a little bit easier for her to possibly get closer before they notice her, and they've still got to stand up and try and run away. But she's definitely moving a lot quicker than she was earlier. Look at that intense focus. Well, we went from no action to all the action in a matter of seconds. But that's the joy of being on a live African safari. You never know what's going to happen next. Remember, hashtag safari live if you want to ask us any questions. Kate, bacon or venison for dinner is Kate's comment. Well, indeed. I think those warthogs actually got away, but then I suddenly saw... Oh, wait. I know, I heard some wildebeest behind me. They got a fright, but I think it was from that little bush buck we saw earlier. They might come barreling down towards her. So I just had a quick look in the binoculars. The other lionesses were not successful, and they've moved out to the right of where they were chasing. So I'm going to use my hand. They're about, no, they're there. Sorry, wait, a little bit to the left, Manu. Right. Where did I see them? Somewhere in there. There we go. Well spotted. So they missed those warthogs. Nazzy said should have gone for the bacon rather than the venison. Well, sometimes they don't give up. They might be going to check out that hole there now, see if they can pull a warthog out from underground. No, you're going to sit down on the termite mound. So now the lioness is probably about 50, 60 meters away from the wildebeest. But I think she might have got herself spotted. We've got a warthog running right up towards us. It could run straight into this female. It's coming. She doesn't know it's coming towards her yet. Okay. Piggy, did you just escape from one lion to run straight into another? That would be... Oh no, I think it spotted her. It did, it spotted her. Oh, deary me. Lucky piggy. Silly girl. Should have been looking behind you for a meal, not in front. Oh dear. Well, we're going to continue to see how the plight of our poor lonely lioness it goes as she continues to sneak closer and closer to the wildebeest. And who knows what might come up from behind next time. So while we do that, let's go see how James is faring, and he's not too far from me.